Hello, friends. Alright, let's go ahead and continue on with my Let's Play for Banjo-Tooie. We're going into Jolly Roger's Lagoon. So, let's go ahead and start. Alright. Jolly Roger's Lagoon. This is like a pirate seaside town type of themed world. It's like a little mini town. A giant lagoon nearby. Oh look, it's a Jiggy! Oh. BK, Banjo-Kazooie. Hey, there's a Globo nearby. Got it. Looks like we're gonna be exploring around finding doubloons. I believe those are gold bars? Anyways. I'll find them. Okay. Short some around here, but we're gonna be exploring other parts of the world, and here's Bumbo's hut. Might as well activate him. Hey look, it's doubloons. Not really, but no, you don't. Say no, Banjo. Say no. Say no. All right. Oh wait, what am I doing? I don't need his help right now. Cause I don't know where his pad is. Sit down here. Nobody cares about you. I always forget to check behind his throne or whatever, chair. Should do that more often. Okay. So we unlocked Mumbo. Actually, hold on. Oh! Yes! There's nothing up here, though. Sadness. Maximum sadness. What's this? Nothing? Oh yes, I definitely need to do this. I need to unlock that. The reason why this place is called Jolly Roger's Lagoon is because of the shop right here. Jolly Roger's, or Jolly's. Oh. Might as well. Whoa. Anyways. Sounds like jam jars, isn't there? You're the one who offered. That's why. Jeez. Make up your mind already. I should have enough notes. Yep, it's jam jars. Man, Kazooie's getting a lot of upgrades in this game. Or upgrades to her moves, I mean. Give me your doubloons, then I'll fix it. Oh. A lot of potential jiggy make. Jiggy make. Hey, look! It's Shark Island from Banjo-Kazooie. Fisher Trove Cove. That's what it's called. If I remember right, it's been so many years since I played the game. Ginger beer. Doesn't seem like there's much here anymore. Take care of that later. So, still need to get doubloons. Total of 20. I had 4. Now I have 2. But, it was worth it at least. At least I learned a new move, so... That was good. Okay. Oh. Yeah, ooh. Look at that mess. Well, it's a little too late for that now. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. I like how it doesn't affect, well, I almost said Bumbo. I like how it doesn't affect Banjo-Kazooie. There's doubloons here, though. Doubloons. Oh, right. So yeah, we won't be able to resolve the issue with the water right now. It's gonna be later in the game. Lots of doubloons here. Halfway there. Hey. Or is there something that I can get from up there? I don't think I'll be able to reach. I actually reached. Wait a minute. Oh, what do you know? I was able to get in. Yep. This links. Oh no! Oops. I went the wrong way. Ah. That pipe links this world to Witchy Industries, I think it was, or Renty Industries. Oh wow, I went around. Okay, let's try that again. There's a Jinjo in there. At least I hope it is, not a Minjo. Got it. Yeah, this pipe links between the two worlds. Where is that Jinjo? Supposed Jinjo. Can't wait to worry about a Jinjo. Because it could be an enemy. Let's see, let's test it out. Ha! Ah, it's a Minjo. Can't fool me, buddy. Hey, let's try out the new eggs. That's right. Oh, it isn't. Okay. Oh no. Okay. So at least we know that's not a Minjo, it's a Minjo. Let's take care of him. Easy way. Easy peasy. See what's up here. Hey, look. It's a Jiggy. What does this do? Oh, does it actually fix this? I thought I had to wait until Witchy Industries. Or Grunty Industries before I can clean the water. But apparently I can clean the water now. I still wouldn't get in that water. Just yet. Who knows what's in there? Looks like we're about to get our first Jiggy, so that's good. Better start than, dang, I forgot the name of the last world. Witchy World. Better start than Witchy World. Alright. Jiggy, please? Are you serious? Aww. Looks like I won't be able to get the Jiggy just yet. Sadness. Oh look, there's the Mumble Pad. Come to that later. Oh no. Alright.